felt very intense, but we weren't doing normal life stuff. We weren't like stuck in traffic with each other. We weren't going to the grocery store and doing life. We were like hiding in these places around the world. He has so many homes. And so we'd be in one of those homes, or my home at the time, and it would be like a bubble, like a, like we were in this little bubble of secrecy, and it felt like